and we're back, and I've beaten that dude. And I know there's three ways you can go here. This one leads you forward. Okay, we'll go there last. Up here. One of these rooms you want to go in. There's an elixir. I think there's another one there. If I'm not mistaken. There's an item behind that crate. Is there? Sure there is. Well, here it is. Well, see, I'm no longer needing to finish the next tape, go right ahead, I could care less. Save it, I'm gonna dispense it. I said, you have a magical specimen. This book has nothing to do with you, do it not? You do. Still commerce the amount of pity. Such pity of the useless emotions, it's illogical and irrational. Compassion are products of the weak and lackling human heart. You build a coming by vicious sentimentality. I'll make you regret paying heed to your heart. He starts with Murkrow this end. This thing can hit me with a nice tight move and I'm screwed, but at the same time, if it doesn't, I'll live. Like now. But that's gonna do more than it would. But you ain't living this. Four times weak to it. Get out of here. It wants to learn agility in the middle of one of the best during the best battle music ever. I mean, it is. Yeah, this time I'm gonna switch. At first, I thought I was gonna start off with. He was gonna start off with Sneasel, but no. I just gotta have it playing in the background because it just ruins the epicness of this. He's just like my last Pokemon. He's just so. I don't give a fuck about it. Basically, powers compassion toward Pokemon. However, such motions are more mere illusions. Imagine they fade my silence of death. This is why I banished all emotions using unusual sentimentality. And what does it matter? I doubt you'll ever understand my position. I recognize your strong and courageous coming around. This is your reward. He gives you a fucking Master Ball! Like. I recommend going back up. Second time we face Saturn. What are you gonna try and pay us back with? Oh man, embargo. Oh god. I'm not worried. Frickin' one shot. You're fucking serious. It did too! Dang it, it would've been funny if it was one. This is where you take out a psychic type. Flying type or anything that can easily take out a poison and fighting type. And that's exactly what Alakazam is meant to do. It's going to just one hit KO this thing. Like, just seriously. Watch this. Creepy lab. So with that being said, I think we know where our next destination is to be headed. Mount Coronet. So with that being said, see you guys later.